Welcome to today's SeafoodNews.com video.
High demand for Argentine red shrimp in global markets last year pinched available inventories for buyers compared to the previous year and raised the cost to replace product in the U.S. market in 2016. Traders say interest from the U.S., European, Japanese, and Chinese markets for Argentina's red shrimp last year wiped out carryover inventories from the previous year. Usually, these frozen inventories are able to fill orders between fishing seasons. Another wrinkle in production was delayed output from Argentina's inshore fishing season, which usually starts in October and runs through March. So while 2016 was a banner year for Argentine red shrimp demand and sales in global markets, close attention will be paid to production levels going forward to see if the pace set last year can be repeated in 2017. Remember, subscribers at Ernerberry's Comtel gain access to premium seafood news content in addition to a wide range of shrimp market quotations and analysis.